So welcome back, YouTube. I'm actually gonna do, try to do, did my field of view change? No? Okay. So I'm gonna do the Ethereum Forge, or not, maybe not the Forge, we'll see. But I'm gonna get the last two pieces of Ethereum. One is actually, it's close to here, but it's not actually here. Like, there's two ruins, like, right next to each other, I guess. Yeah, it's at that one right there. And then the other piece, I think, is just kind of there. It's not, well, not like here, but, like, I don't have to go through a whole ruin to find it. So that one will only take a minute. And then the forge itself only takes a minute to go through. It's just the fight, you know, the boss fight. That takes time. How do I... Yeah, is it like the top of this hill? I think. I guess I could see it on the map, to be fair. So, oh! Are these stairs? They'll lead up to it? Oh no, this is a bait. Actually. I wonder... If I could cheese this whole dungeon. Oh wait, it's actually showing me on the map. What? Okay. I was thinking, I wonder if I could cheese that dungeon by just like... coming up through it from Blackreach, but I don't know. Like, you know, like I was talking about earlier, you know. I mean, it wouldn't have even worked for the other dungeon, but even if it did work for this one, you know, take me all day to find the right lift, and then I'd probably have to still come through half the dungeon. Hey, wait a minute. Where's Lydia? Ouch. You're a regular bandit, not even an outlaw. Get out of here. Okay, you're an outlaw. More like you're a dead noob. My arrow just bounced off him. I don't know where Lydia is. We'll go in and see what happens. I think if she leaves me, she would go to my house in Whiterun. Oh no, she's here. I've been through this place so many times. You think I'd remember the name? Give me that. Ooh, you're alive. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. Oh, and then of course, like, he's aware of me, so I don't get the crit or the sneak attack, whatever. Now you'll pay. You're routed. Fall back. No. I love how they just have a trap on, cooking that thing.
Not the best you can do.
I don't know if I'd want to live in a Dwemer ruin.
What was that?
Oh, come on, Lydia. I think I just hit Lydia again.
Tell you what, you start running so I can stab you in the back.
Victory is yours. I submit.
Kind of doubt any of these are high elves, but I'm going to check anyway. Not that I would turn in the thing anyway, but... Man, if only I still had the skeleton key. I should have just not turned in that quest. Like, if I knew the reward for that would be so trash, I wouldn't have even done it. I feel like that doesn't save you much time. Ooh. Actually, trying to decide how I want to do this. Yeah, that wasn't perfect, but it worked. Skirt. Got him. That's why I wanted to use the door to just come up here and use that while they're all still sitting there. But oh well. Man. I gotta remember that for future playthroughs, that like, it's not worth finishing the Thieves Guild. Like, the Skeleton Key itself is a hell of a lot more useful than that crappy ability you get. I don't, like, the abilities aren't bad, but... if they were, like, I'd rather have a weaker version that's just a passive effect. You know, I take a weaker version as a passive effect over an act, you know, like a power you have to activate. You have health. Why do you have health? Come on, Lydia. Man, this marauder just got beat up. Ooh. Ooh. Save me. Come on. I wonder if there's a mod to fix that bug. Oh, come on. Another one? Ooh, two of them. Alright, I'll leave. I see how it is. Ooh. Y'all mind if I...
fine.
Become ethereal? Skirt. Ah, made it.
Ooh, geez.
Oh, wow. It ran off right as he hit me. Oh, wow, another one. Bad decision. I've made a series of bad decisions. Many bad decisions were made. Close the door behind me. Ooh, geez, there's a spider. Activate. Activate. My heart. And my health. And I don't have too many potions. Alright, let's go stamina potion too. I haven't saved since I've been in here, have I?
Oh, Jesus.
Fine. Become ethereal. Please kill them all. Oh.
Wow.
Wow. Wow. I'm just too good. You know? Like, I'm just too good. There's no chance of me dying there. I didn't even come close. I'm just too good. Right? Oh, who are you? A Nord. No, actually, let me save. After all that, let me save. Oh, man. This light armor stuff, it's rough. Yeah. Lydia, what are you doing? Why'd you just come in here swinging? We were safe. I think I have to pull a lever down there somewhere. Or do I? Now that I think about it. Y'all mind if I whirlwind sprint? Actually, did I... Yeah. Man. Today is just cheesy. Wait. Hold up. Was that a bad idea? No. Hang on. Oh, I see. Okay. Yeah. That was a good idea. You just can't go through here. You have to go through over here. Door. Seems like the perfect place for some spheres to spawn. Yeah, I bet one will pop out right there. Maybe not? Ooh. Grand Soul Gem. Ooh. Ooh, what's going on here? Alright, so I need to get through. Take all this. Take some of this, too. Yeah, give me some of that. Take that, too. Let's just push one of each and see what happens. Ouch! Which one needs to be pressed again? This one? Alright. That worked. So, I've actually done a little bit of work looking at my audio, and it seems like, in general, you can hear a little something-something in the background if you crank the audio. But there's no reason to do that. Like, for the most part, I think you can hear everything reasonably well enough. The stuff that you would want to hear, anyway. I think I have it set up so, like, you know, you can hear NPCs no matter when they're talking, without having to turn your volume up enough to actually hear, like, fans in the background and that. Because my microphone is really sensitive. It's a Blue Snowball, so, you know, like, it picks up every sound that's ever been made by humans. What am I missing? Oh, I think there's one over there. So I think what it's picking up sometimes is my computer fans, because my computer is reasonably close to the microphone. And then times like right now, if you turned it up, like when I'm quiet, you can probably hear my AC. The only thing I could do about the AC would be close the door, but the thing is that then it would get hot in my room. And then you'd probably be able to hear the computer fans even easier, and then everything would just be awful and terrible. So I'm gonna drop into the water, maybe? I'll see. See if this guy sees me. He didn't see me. Alright. Well, I need to bait him. Won't attack the foamer. Attack the foamer, you noob. No, don't run away. This is so intense. Wow. Oh, he's fighting him. I can kill him now. Nice. Yeah, this bow is definitely broken with the perk. Kind of sucks that the unofficial patch doesn't address it. Maybe, I wonder if there's a mod to specifically fix this, though. Alright, nice. I can get his loot. I am actually thinking about getting a new microphone, though. And hopefully that one will be a little bit less sensitive. It's, I don't know, it's so hard to find microphones. Not, like, there's a million of them. It's so hard to, like, find which one, like, best suits your situation. Or my situation, I should say. So, I don't know. Ooh, chest. Candlelight. I'll buy it. I'll take it. If that's a novice spell, he might actually be able to use it, too. Why is there a ghost here? Catria. Oh, she's the... Okay, yeah. Oh, there's a sphere in there, too. I'm gonna need that. Here we go. This place didn't take too long to get through. So I think we might be able to get all three. Oh, jeez! They killed a ghost! Yeah, activate that. Activate that. I might take a quick pass into Black Reach after this, too, to see if I can unlock a shortcut.
We meet again. I have to say, I'm glad that's over.
What?
That's what, your third? All right, only one left to go. I'll meet you there.
At least tell me where it is, instead of giving me this little poopy drawing in your book. Ooh, I'm encumbered. And Lydia's not here. Right, what weighs the most? How much these eyes weigh? Oh, those are 5 pounds apiece, man. Gotta get rid of those. Get rid of these struts. How many do I have to drop? I'll drop one, and then... drop one of those. I don't know. Actually, what's over here? Oh, this is a shortcut out. Okay. It's open to Skyrim. Nice. Where's the lever? Right here. Open that. Okay, that's just a shortcut. Not actually like a, I don't know, a real shortcut, I should say. Because it doesn't have a fast travel look, like a fast travel tag. Ooh. I thought that would just lead directly into Blackreach. There we go, Blackreach. Wait. Hold up. No? I thought this was the one that led... I thought this one might have led directly into the market thing over there. Ooh. What's seeing me? Oh, Falma. Whatever. Yeah, there's nothing... Yeah, there's no, like, shortcut here, really. Yeah. I mean, I've already got the main Blackreach shortcut, so whatever. I don't really need more. I'll just leave. No reason to hang around for that. Okay, now The thing is, like, what is that? Deepwood Redoubt. I think it's, like, way up here or something. Let's go to the stables. No. Let's hit the Alchemist Shack. Wait, so persuade, bribe, and intimidate are all part of the speech skill? I thought there'd be at least some, like... Okay, well, that's kind of dumb. If they're all part of the same skill, it's like, why even have there be separate things? Wait, hang on, no. Did I put that in a different one last time, right? Yeah. So we're going to the Markarth stables. What do you mean Markarth is built on the foundation of an ancient dwarven city? It's literally built out of a dwarven city. Like, I don't think anything inside the city was actually, like, constructed by people. I was going to say constructed by humans, but I mean half the people in this game. Well, actually, yeah, I mean basically nobody in this game is human. Well, I mean, it kind of depends on your definition of human. I guess, like, basically everybody except the Khajiit and the Argonians could be classed as human. I think, right? Yeah. Elves, maybe. Elves could kind of go either way. Like, Nords, Imperials, Redguards, Breton, maybe. It's like, all of those could kind of be classed as human. I think, is that... Ooh. Is that a dragon? Oh, man, that's close. Dragonrend. What kind of dragon are you? I can't tell. The thing won't pop up. Ooh. Frost dragon? Better not be a frost dragon. Be a blood dragon, please. Was that a second dragon? I think this is the stone I'm looking for. I think that dragon ever landed. Or maybe there's two of them. The Lover Stone. Is this the one I'm looking for? All skills improve faster. Okay. I'm actually going to... Wait, how does this work? I'm trying to remember how the Ethereum Crown will work. When you pick up a new stone, it's stored within the crown. And I would want the Lover Stone stored in the crown. So I'll have to come back for that. I'm in a bad spot. Yeah, I'm in a bad spot. Okay, let's do this. Unrelenting force to get the bear out of here. And I'll have to wait for that to come off cooldown to rend the dragon. Oh, nice. Yeah, fight the cave bear. Good. Nice. Good and cool. Alright, here's a... That's the burial site. Oh, no, it's like way further north, I think. When I'm looking, the thing, I think, no, that's probably not it. What are you guys? Are you hunters? You're Imperials. Escorting a prisoner. This could work out. Alright, boys, stand at the ready. I think we might have two dragons to deal with. I don't dare to leave these guys, because I think that might be it. I'm not sure. That might be like one of the temples, though. Maybe I'll be able to escape. I don't know. Dragons can like go so far so fast. Oh, I think that's it. That'll be it. Because that's an actual symbol for the dwarf stuff. Ooh! What are those? Are those ice wraiths? What are those? Maybe they're anomalies. I don't know which one would be worse. They both suck. Actually, that might not be it. Get over here and find it. I'll know the name when I see it. That might be it, actually. The next one. Yeah, this definitely isn't it. It might actually be this next one over here. Yeah, I think it is. What is that? Those just people? Yeah. No. Oh man. What's going on here? Oh! Who's, like... What are these regular people? They're not hunters. What are they? I'm gonna try to sneak by. This is so dangerous. I'm gonna quick save. Yeah, this is it. Because it's like a bridge. I don't really know what you'd call this symbol. Other than just like generic place of interest. I love if I was just here.
Beat me to it this time. That's the last one, isn't it? It's almost time. I'll meet you at the forge.
I wish these convectors did something. I mean, maybe they do, but I've never been able to, like, figure it out. Alright, the forge is... I want to say it's, like, right here. Let's go to the shack, because I think this will... be a good spot to start from anyway. Man, imagine being a mortal man who worshipped dragons as gods, and then me killing you later and using your mask to kill dragons. I think it might be that like same symbol to the east, actually. Yeah, that's the only thing about using this place as a house, is this mod doesn't stop the bear spawn and everything. Well, actually, I don't know if the bear spawns here. I think it might have just wandered over here. And then because it was here, it never left. But the wolves spawn right in front of it. Let me pull up the map. And I can drop that. This journal. Yeah, I think that might be it. That, like, place of interest or whatever, past the Imperial camp. The fight is definitely going to be pretty rough. I'm hoping I'm actually able to do it. Find this camp, why not? I gotta do the Civil War too. I didn't mention that. I wanna do, like, the main story, all the guilds, the main story, the DLCs, and then the Civil War. And that, you know what I mean? And then, like, then we'll see where we are after that. Ooh. Nothing. I should look up those convectors. I've never looked them up, but I just feel like they should do something.
You made it, and you brought the shards.
And you brought the shards. Like, I'm not gonna bring them. What now?
The device here. The gear in the center is just about the right size. Try putting the shards in, and we'll see what happens.
Shall we? Nice. Oh, you can't use it while in combat. Okay.
No one bests an orc.
Owned? No one bests an orc. He says as he takes an arrow to the heart and dies. Alright, use it now.
Taking it out? Get back, hurry!
No. Imagine if this just launched you into the sky. Oh, I have to stand clear. Ah. I guess that does go up pretty high. It's probably a good thing you don't stand on it.
It's true. It's all true.
This is actually I really like this mission.
Longer than usual. How deep are we?
We're pretty deep, you know what I'm saying. Wait, how do I can't open this door. Oh, there's a lever. Dumb. Yeah, this is actually a really cool mission. The Ethereum stuff is really cool. The only problem is, like, the crown is just by far the best piece. And, like, the other pieces, they're cool, but you can never get, you know what I mean? Like, you can never get more Ethereum, and you can never make them on top of the crown and everything. Like, it's the crown, it's only one thing. Wait, isn't there something down here? I'm pretty sure there's something down here that I'm supposed to grab. Like, out at this middle area. No? I'll take those. What am I thinking of? I thought there was, like, some little pedestal along the way up. Like, I don't know. Must be thinking of a different ruin. Okay, well, let's just activate one of these and see what happens. Nice. I guess it can't be done wrong.
The air here, it feels different. Almost like...
Yeah, this is an auto-save because the game's like, ooh, big fight coming up. I'll do a hard save, too.
Is that the forge?
You're damn right it is. Make sure Lydia's in here, too.
So we can take a look.
You're a ghost. What are you talking about? Steam. The air feels different. Like, you're a ghost. You don't even have lungs.
Damn, what the... Huh? Alright, we can handle this. Come on. This one's mine.
See what kind of loot we got here. Ooh. More regular spiders. Oh, there's spheres. Okay. I'm gonna resummon this guy. Ooh, there's the sphere. Ooh, it's a warped sphere. Ouch. Oh, the steam's back on. That's big damage, kind of. I'll turn off the steam just so I don't accidentally back into it. I need to heal. See what we can get for loot here. Greater gem, strut. Solid. I'll take the solid metal for now. Ouch. Oh, there's another sphere. Oh, two more spheres. Okay. Ooh. It's going well so far, but this is the easy part. Ouch. Ooh, wow, big damage. And that's draining my magic too, actually. Ooh, wow, they killed him. Another one out here because the guy's about to spawn. Let me throw on healing hands. No, where is Lydia? Make sure she's at full health. Lydia, what the hell are you talking about? Ooh, Jesus, there he is.
Hey, watch it.
Let's say, hey, watch it. Do you see what's happening right now? If I can get a couple sneak attacks on him. Wow. That damage, though. Let me turn off the steam. Ooh, he sees me now. Oh, come on, stupid bow. I'd have to start the Dawn Guard just to get the crossbow. So that I can stop using this thing. I think taking that perk was a mistake, because it's super glitchy. Taking a while. Ooh. What kind of shouts do I have? I know I don't have many unlocked because I haven't killed any dragons. Fire breath. Alright, this is going well. I was really afraid of this fight, because if he attacks me, like, he insta-kills me. Wow. Did not drop much.
I almost can't believe it. We did it. We actually did it. There's only one thing left to do. We have to prove this actually works. That this is the real Aetherium Forge.
No, it's a fake forge. To throw us off.
By forging something, of course. Go ahead. There isn't any Aetherium here, is there? Damn it. Wait. Yes. Yes, there is. With them and the materials in this room. I don't know. I honestly don't make it count.
I love how she's like, oh, after all these years, it's a miracle there's any left. Like, that one was just literally just there. It, like, it just been there for years. I mean, who knows how long? I should do something with those dynamo cores and stuff. Like, do a quick save here. Or a regular save. so right here, you got the crown to give you two effects of standing stones. You got the shield, which is actually really cool. It's a really cool ability, but not only is it a heavy armor, it's also a shield. Enemy struck, like when you bash them, I think. I'm like 99% sure how this works. They just become a ghost for 15 seconds and can't do anything. And then this staff, it's cool, but it's far from good, Spider or Sphere, if it was guaranteed Sphere, maybe, but, it would need, infinite charges, and also to give you XP, you know what I mean? And then the shield, same thing, it's cool, but it's far from good, versus this crown can give you 35% XP for all, not everything, actually, give you 15% for everything, plus the 20% for all your main skills, so it's not to mention any other combination of, standing stones you could do. Like, the shield, by default, is not usable on most characters. Most. Two-handed characters, dual-wield, mages, archers, by default, it's not usable on most characters. And then the staff, personally, I'm not a fan of staffs in general, because you don't get XP, And then this staff isn't even it's not even really that good, because you'll have to pull it out every time you get into a fight, use it once, put it away, pull out a spell, it's just a hassle. So, it'd be cool.
Beautiful.
And the shield, the shield would be cool.
It's everything
but,
I hoped for.
It's not really on par with the
and
crown.
That, it's done. No one could possibly deny what we've found now. I've waited so long for this moment. We found it at last. And now, I think I can rest. Farewell, my friend. Wherever your travels take you.
Now, the question is... Ooh, got an achievement. The question is, can I wear this with the cowl? Boom. Did it work? No! Damn it. I don't know. I want to say that this crown is wearable with some items. How much extra damage is this cowl? 20% more. I mean, that's good. But I could also use the crown to get a huge amount more XP, so... Ooh. Plus, if you're curious, actually, one of the mods I'm using makes it so that I do not need the helmets of armor sets. I go in here. Chest, hands, feet. Match set of light armor, chest, hands, feet, The reason I do that is because, first of all, your face is the only thing that's customizable, other than your overall build. So, it sucks that you have to wear helmets all the time. Two, the Dragon Priest masks, they're just good. The helmets are the most unique things in the game. So it's like... you don't want to necessarily be forced into using whatever piece because, you want to get the perk benefit. So, I don't like it, I don't like being forced into wearing a specific helmet to get the benefit of a perk, And then the thing is, that, you might be like, oh, well, the trade-off is you can't use the perk. And, that would be true for stuff like this crown, for example, but... For a lot of stuff, it's like... not even that much of a trade-off, because the thing is that the game is kind of designed around that perk. I'm not explaining this well, but the game is kind of designed around the perks, and so to not have a perk in order to kind of look the way you want, you kind of just screw yourself over, and you don't get that benefit that the game assumes you'll have. So I activate this. And there we go, Thief Stone removed, but then it's re-added. So I'm getting 35% more XP for these two. Well, 35% more for the Thief skills. 15, ooh, wow. What are you doing? Elder Dragon? You serious? I'm not that high of a level. Get out of here. I'm not that high of a level. Why? No. You're going the wrong way, guy. Alright, can I snipe it with the, Alright, I hit it nice. And I can keep going. Like, if I could get a word out of him, maybe. But, like, his soul isn't worth enough. Alright, let's return. Nice. Okay. Back in Whiterun. Well, I'm on a load screen, but back in Whiterun. That was close. Reasonably close. So, yeah, that's the Aetherium Forge, and now I have the crown, and cool. So, in the future, actually, I'll probably switch over to the Warrior Stone plus the Lover Stone, so, you know, that's 35% more smithing XP. That's huge. Yeah. So, thanks for watching. That'll be the end of this episode.